Hello everybody, this is Cheree. Welcome back to the channel. This will be a quick video. It should be a word of confirmation to those that this is for those that have been waiting on certain opportunities or have tried to access certain opportunities and there has been a blockage. The last time that you tried, the last piece of information that you got about it, or the last, you know, interaction, anything that you know about it, the last report was some sort of a blockage. This word will be for those people, but still always take the word, any prophetic word, to the Lord for understanding and to confirm that it is your word. So the Lord literally spoke to me that the door is open. It's time to walk in. Things, it applies to multiple things. It applies to kingdom marriages. It applies to job opportunities. It applies to new homes, business contracts, anything that represents a movement. Because when you see a door, that marks usually a new room. So that is a transition. Any type of transition, any type of movement, elevation going forward. The Lord has said that the door is open. It's time to walk in. This is like you walking up to a door and you normally expect the door to be locked and you need some type of key or some type of access code to get through the door. And we're talking about a natural door. But this time when you walk up to the door and you turn the handle, it just opens. Sigh of relief that comes over you because maybe you didn't have the key or you couldn't find the key. You couldn't remember the password. That sigh of relief that comes over you. You can literally feel the restriction go away, the freedom that comes with it, where you were expecting a bondage, where you were expecting a blockage of some sort, because that's what this door always has presented to you. That is how this is. All of the restrictions are removed. He is removing us from out of the previous bondages that have come from our past and our present. From our past and our present, he is breaking them all. So the prayer point for this would be, when you go to do this time, pray over the situation and ask the Lord for someone that will give you favor. The Lord says that the heart of the king is in his hand. He turns it like water in whatsoever way that he will. Pray for somebody that will give you favor and pray against those that have a hardened heart, those that are having a bad day on the day that you call or the day that you apply or the day that you go forward and they just, you know, want to act like people do sometimes. Pray against that and ask the Lord for somebody that knows the loopholes, somebody that you can have favor with, somebody that will look at your application, somebody that will look at your situation. They will say, you know what? I'm going to help you with this. There are so many testimonies that I have where I have tried things over and over and the opportunity has been barred. And then I go one more time and I pray that and I say, Lord, get me somebody that will give me favor. Somebody that will look at the situation and have mercy. Say, you know what? I'm going to help you. We don't usually do this for everybody. We don't do this for everybody. But I'm going to help you today. I'm going to do this for you. And that's what you need to be praying for, because the Lord has done this. Shift your thinking. Don't even expect a restriction. Don't expect for the door to be locked. But when you go, and if it is locked, keep pressing, because the Lord has done this. Trust in the Lord. Acknowledge him in all of your ways, and he will direct our paths. He'll show you what to do if you keep trusting, you keep pressing. That is what that scripture is, that the kingdom of God suffereth violence, but the violent take it by force. We come into agreement with the Lord our God. We do believe the report of the Lord and none other. We are his children, and we know his voice, and only his voice we follow. We believe the report of the Lord that says that the door is open and it's time to walk in. So that means that you got to do something. Walking is a verb that is action. So seek the Lord on what you need to do, how to move forward. He is with you. So bless God. Father, Lord God, we believe your word and the report of the Lord, Father. that the door is open, that the restrictions are gone, Father. Give us your wisdom, God, because you said if we lack that, that we could ask of you. We could ask for wisdom and you would give it liberally and that you wouldn't upbraid it. You won't take it back, God. So we need your wisdom, God. Father God, we pray for those, Father, Lord God. Put a burden over their heart, Lord God, to give us favor, to give us information about loopholes, Lord God, to give us, Lord God, Jesus, the key that we need. Father, Lord God, we thank you and we praise you for it. We count it as done. We seal it in every plane, in every realm, in the name of Jesus. Amen.